come to show, the first thing you do is you tune your guitar when you set up. I didn't do that. I forgot that part. So confusing. Everything is different now, as you know. I know you know this, but we used to drive around in the big van over there and play shows all over the place. And now it's obviously not safe to do that. And so I've started driving as a delivery driver for the airport. And so usually it's no contact delivery, but it's me in the big van driving these little teeny packages around. And it's all these big burly men that work at the office, and they think I'm weird because I show up dressed up in fun outfits and stuff. They don't appreciate the eyeshadow. But I dress like I'm going to play a show. And it's totally different than being in a van, but it'll do for now. We're doing remote schooling, which I'll tell you more about, but RuPaul, you are a effing saint. It is challenging, to say the least. Thank you. to the time when it would come to be getting ready for the show, and I realized that none of my pants fit. I'm wearing stretchy pants, which is good because there were Wookiee pies, and I'm not sorry. I feel like this may have happened to several people here in the crowd, the pandemic pounds that have happened, and it's okay. I'm here to tell you it's okay. We can continue on. We cannot continue on with that, and I feel that if it makes you happy and comfortable, then fuck pants. Fuck. That's how I feel about pants. Okay, I'm going to play one more song, and then Keith will come up and join me. Let's play a Tom Waits song here. How about that? And then Keith is going to come up and play bass. And he's not your average bass player. He plays all of the notes. And so it is sure to be a rollicking good time.